Hello everyone. This is the PassFab channel. Today this video will show you how to remove duplicate files from the computer. Duplicate files can cause your computer to run out of storage space. This makes it impossible to download and install other software on your computer. When cleaning up your files, do you choose to filter and remove them one by one, or do you use software to help you clean them up quickly? Then today we recommend you use PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. Quickly find duplicate files and choose to clean them up. Let's try it out next. First, click the link in the instructions to get PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. Click the plus sign to select the duplicate file folder. In the settings, adjust the size and type of the filtered files. Click Scan Duplicates. Wait for the duplicate file scan to complete. Okay, the duplicate files have been sorted and arranged here. We can click to check the duplicate files. Tick the box to keep only one copy of the duplicate files. Confirm that the files are all in need of deletion. Then click Auto Select to tick all duplicate files. You can choose to delete or move duplicate files. Provides three options to handle duplicate files. Click Delete to wait for the deduplication to complete. Okay, 3.5 GB of storage freed up for the drive. This is all about using PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.